No, absolutely. I think, last year it was a very big opportunity for JSW to come on the front of Delhi Capitals. We grabbed that opportunity with both hands, and the kind of feedback that we have received, the kind of brand visibility that the group has seen, the kind of viewership numbers that the IPL generates, it speaks volumes of how big this property is. And during COVID, I can very, very safely say that the fact that we were associated with Delhi Capitals helped all our brands, whether it's JSW Steel, whether it's JSW Cement, whether it's JSW Paints, even the special jersey that we had to play against RCB, got such phenomenal feedback and recall value. And in the minds of consumers, I think JSW's impression and image has definitely benefited from our association with Delhi Capitals. If you look at Delhi Capitals, we are seen as one of the leading title contenders. And over the last 2 years, the performances have only improved. We reached the playoffs in 2019, we reached the finals in 2020, and now we want to go one step forward. JSW Group is the largest producer of steel in the country, so we're number one, and we're used to being number one. And we will leave no stone unturned in becoming number one in the IPL as well. So the JSW Group's motto is to be better every day. And if you look at the motto of an athlete, you look at the motto of any cricketer, they all want to be better every day. They come to the nets, they practice, they work on their weaknesses, they work on their strengths, and they go back with a very clear plan on what they need to do in the match to execute their skills. Same with JSW. We know where we are today, we know where we need to get to, and we want to get there and we want to become better every day. So this is the underlying philosophy, and I don't think anything symbolizes this philosophy better than a sport. And in India, cricket is the leading sport, and I would like to believe Delhi Capitals is the leading team, and that's why we've chosen this association. JSW Steel is the largest steel producer in the country. We are entering into the retail space in a very big way. We've just recently launched JSW One, which is an omni-channel platform where we're going to become India's leading building material solution provider. And this association is going to help us build recall in the minds of the Indian consumer. JSW Cement, it's a fledgling company. We're the ninth largest cement company in India, but we're rapidly growing. We have plans on becoming the top five in India and then hopefully top three and going from there. So we want to enhance the brand image of JSW Cement, and obviously JSW Paints. We're competing with large paint companies in the space. We're a new entrant. We have a unique proposition, and using this canvas of Delhi Capitals to paint our story is one of the ways in which we want to use this association. So apart from that, the JSW Group has over 50,000 employees. We have over 10 lakh, about a million dealers and retailers across the country. So for this larger family, to have one team to support and to cheer for galvanizes the entire community. And this is the way in which, the various ways in which we would like to use this association with Delhi Capitals. And Delhi Capitals is part of the JSW family, in as we own 50% stake, but this is another way in which it's become part of our family. And we're very proud as the JSW Group to be associated with a champion team like Delhi Capitals.
Yeah.
No, absolutely. If you look at the profile of JSW Group, and if you look at the profile of Delhi Capitals, we're both young, we're both hungry, and we're both striving for success and excellence. And I think the fact that this association, it works very well. The Delhi Capitals brand value, whether it's our followers on Facebook, whether it's our followers on Instagram, whether it's our followers on Twitter, we're one of the fastest growing IPL brands. And similarly with the JSW Group, we're rapidly growing and becoming one of the leading conglomerates in India. So the partnership is going to be a very strong one, and I hope it's as long as, I think 3 years is just a start, and I hope it continues for many, many years after that. I think last year it was a wonderful one-off jersey, and the recall value was very high. The response was very, very good. This year we all have to work on it, and I'd like to keep all our fans and everyone in suspense, because we're going to come up with something even more unique and cool.